former West Indian cricket Trinidadian Dwayne Bravo has this week's Caribbean video. Here's Chala Chala, let's go.
Come be my lover, baby. Come be my lover. Come be my lover, baby. Come be my lover.
Make them say you are dirty, who? I think you're sexy. Off me, be hey, baby. You know I want you.
Chalo, chalo, come let's go. Up in the club, for the Bravo. Chalo, chalo, come let's go. Up in the club, for the Bravo. Chalo, chalo.
Portmore smashed St. Thomas at the Lime Street Futsal Grand Finals. Let's check out the highlights.
One of our platforms for 2015 was football. So it's a great partnership that's taken us across the country, giving us an opportunity to meet the consumers at the base level. For those people who think they are great footballers, had the ability, they met the national team, they met the Premier League, Lime Futsal gave them a chance to express themselves. Great going for Lime, great going for us, and it's been a wonderful 2.5-3 months.
Good investment,
excellent investment. I mean, when you get to reach a consumer at the lower, at the base level, in the street, meet them at their home turf. We were in Portland, we started off in St. Thomas, we were in Montego Bay, we were in Sav. I mean, we went across the island, all 14 parishes. We're happy with the investment and we're happy with the turnout.
Unbelievable competition. The decision to move from scrimmage to futsal was a perfect thing. We thought that spectators were longing to see a different type of football. Lots and lots of goals, over 1,000 goals over 10 weeks. No competition in Jamaica has that. The skill and technique and talent that it takes to play, the passion that the communities brought to the competitions. We've never seen a competition with flags and people cheering as much as they did. And the entertainment that we fused into that was just perfect. So I thought introducing futsal was all about bringing a different innovation to football, but really delivering development for football in Jamaica, which I think we've started that journey here with Lime Street Futsal.
Would you say objectives achieved?
Overachieved. We couldn't have asked for anything more than we've had through the whole competition. Double, tripling spectator support that we got last year. The type of quality football that all the coaches identified players that they never knew existed in Jamaica. That's been fantastic. And as I said, the biggest grand final. We thought last year halfway through was big, but this has been even bigger.
I see where my team became complacent during the second half, because we were 2-1 up, and we're not like that, because our team don't normally defend, because the best way to defend is to attack, and we have to attack and come back in numbers, and I think we lose out on that. So I'm very disappointed, trust me. I really walk away with $150,000 in cash. I'm in check for second place runner-up, but as I said before, I was going for the 1.5, however I fail out on it, so, but I think I can come back next year and try at it, because we have a very great team.
Don't worry.
The top 10 charts, the health fear, and the accident prevention tip will be coming up right after our final break. We'll be right back.